Four people are now locked inside of an area at Johnson Space Center. They went there willingly and will stay there for a full year.
They are inside a simulated Mars environment. They got locked in yesterday. They'll be there for 378 days. The four volunteers are taking part in the first Mars simulation. They're trying to study the human challenges on Mars and will also look at equipment, communication, and environmental stress.
Yep, setting